Hi, folks. I'm Scott from Sprayscapes by Bogle. You've never seen me before. This is me. We're going to do something a little different today. I've got my 7-year-old apprentice right here, Camden. 7? I got it wrong. How old are you?
6.
6-year-old apprentice. And Camden's going to tell me what he wants me to paint. So what did you say you wanted me to do? Moon with a sun. A little something different, you said earlier. A moon with a sun. What color do you want the moon?
Black.
Black? Just black? Black, white, blue, green, any color you want.
Green.
Green, okay. Green and black.
Like
red. Red, green. Okay, here we go. Let's put on our mask.
Safety first. Perfect. Peace. Ready? Spray it where you want it. Camera. Spray the beam where you want it. Okay, that's more than enough. Gonna go black? That's what we're gonna have to do now. We're gonna have to make a few whites here.
I want red.
You want red too?
Yeah.
Alright. Make a quick spray. Perfect. Right there. Okay. There we go. Ready? Put this right on here. Now rub your hand over it real quick. Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna do it again because we got a lot of paint on it. You know what? Look at that. One more time.
It looks like a moon with a tornado.
You know what? You're right. Okay, so I'm going to give it a little bit of shadow. Now, you said you wanted a sun now. How big do you want that moon?
Like,
let's make that moon instant, okay? Okay, now we're going to make a sun. Where do you want the sun? Here? Here?
Way to get that.
Where do you want the sun? Right here? Oh, right below the moon? Okay. There you go. Look, put your tongue. Now we got a little bit of yellow. Right?
Now
red. Red, right here. You want that red? Okay. Okay. Let's get more yellow in here. Where'd that yellow go?
I don't know.
There it is. And a little bit of white.
Now for the blue, back up the middle.
Yeah, that's good.
That's really good.
That's really good. Okay, so what do we want to do now? Mountain?
Yeah.
Okay. This is on the
ground.
Get that color, no pink. Pink? We gotta get some, a little bit of yellow. Orange. Where's the orange? There it is. Let's get some orange around here and go all the way around. You can't get that off? Come on. I got it. Shake it good. Okay. Do a quick square. Can I get speed? Uh-oh. Maybe it's broken. No, I got it started. Quick square. Right now. There you go. Yeah. Let's put the black all the way around here. Oh, you know what I forgot to do before we came off?
Do it!
I gotta do some stars real quick, so hold on 1 second. You did it! You opened it. Yeah. Where's the white one? There it is. we forgot to do it. Put gloves on. Put gloves on, kids. Okay, blue. Right here. Quick spray. Right there. Okay. Right there, too. Now we do black. You know why we do black? Because it's a good color to view.
And the blue.
Okay. Let's do get my white back here. Put your hand right in here. Because you need gloves. I need gloves. Got that all right? No.
No.
Okay. Now we gotta make mouth.
Now I do.
Hey, guess what? You wanna see your moon?
Yeah.
There we go.
Woo!
Okay. Ready? Now, what I want you to do is stick your finger right in there and just push down. Right there. See where that key is? Right there. Right there. We're going to go like this, and then we're going to go like this. Okay, so now what we're going to do is going to clear coat. And now what we're going to do is take our little knife here. Okay, ready? Take our knife here, and we're just going to go right along this and go. You're going to need some clear coat. Okay. Okay, come right over here. I'm going to outline this whole thing. Go this way. Let's turn it around. Now you're going to want to come like this. Spray a little mist. There's a little mist. Now, what we need to do, we need to run a little bit of juice. So you run a little mist here. One more mist here. Now watch what we do here. We're going to go like that. And go, whoop. Well, that's not water, it's background. We call this background trees. You know why we call them trees? Because it's going to take this. Take this guy. Now we got to do this.
Now, what I want you to do, watch how I do it. You're gonna stick that in there like that, right? And we're gonna go like this. Just like that. All the way down across here, okay? Just do me a favor, leave a gap right here. Don't do anything there, okay? Let those stay there. Here we go. We just tap it right along above that. Up above. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Yep. You're doing great, Cam. You all set there? You want to add more? Yeah, I know.
No.
Okay.
So now,
we're going to stick a waterfall in. Yeah,
really?
I know. We are. Ready?
Now we're talking,
Pete. Yeah. So how we do a waterfall, we take this and we go like this. All kinds of notches there, huh? Now we're going to go like this. And take it, hold it in the hand like that, and we're going to go zoom, 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 zoom. How's that? Yeah. Okay, so now we got to do water. Right? What color you want the water?
This blue.
That blue, okay. I guess you did it! Look at that. Yeah, amazing. Okay, take it real good. Now watch how I go there. You ready? Go right like that. Keep it up the higher way, higher way. All the way over here. Keep going back and forth fast. Okay, now we'll add some more. Yep, you're good. You got plenty there. More than enough. Okay, now we're going to go like this. You ready? Give me a hand. Give me a hand. We're going to go like this. You know what? We're going to add more white, more clear. Ready? Here we go. Back and forth, back and forth. You know why? This creates the water effect. And now, we just do a quick...
What about the water?
Yeah, but what?
Woo!
Yeah? Yeah, it's too dry. There you go. Okay, plenty. All right.
Now that's water.
Yep. Oh. Now you know what we gotta do? Add a little bit of black. And then a little bit of white down at the bottom of these paws. Now, we take our little white thing back.
Okay.
We take this. We're gonna do this. Okay, so now we need to add some color.
My color is breaking.
What's breaking?
My
gloves. Your gloves breaking? Well, they're kind of big for you, too. Okay, so now we gotta make some land right here. What do you want for land? Here.
I don't
want one. You don't want one? Yeah, we can wash up later, can't we?
Yeah.
What do you want for some land?
That's
green.
Yeah, green.
Alright, we'll place some green right here.
Right there.
So that's where the land's going.
That's in the water.
Yeah. Like green, right?
Yeah.
But it's not in the water, you know why?
Yeah.
So you said it's just not in the land.
Well, that's the same as there.
We do the same thing as we did before. Remember how we did that?
Yeah.
Go ahead and rub your hand right down there. Right across it.
Ready? Do it again. Way over here. There you go. Perfect. Ready? Pull it right off. Beautiful. Ooh. Look at that, huh? And now, I want you to do this with this. You see this outline?
Yeah.
See if I can find my tool. Okay, so take this guy. See this guy? Now take him and go down like this. Break down the outline. See the outline? Go ahead and do that on both sides.
Okay,
and you make a, you just make, see the outline right there? Just go right down it. All right, hold it flatter. There you go. See, and then we go along the edge. Then you start here, see where you see that? And bring it down like that. Go like that. Get a rock. See that? Now you do it over here. You can start way up there if you want. Good. Bring it right down wherever you want it. See where the outline is here? Follow that. But you take it off and then start up again. There you go. There you go. Oops, you got a little bit of dry in here. There you go. That's all right. You can wash that off. Can't we?
Yep, we can.
Or else we just won't show your mom the video.
Okay, so now I have to put in some trees. You know why? The trees take a little bit to do. So we're going to spray some dirt black there. Why don't you spray some brown right there? Spray it good. Yep, keep going. Keep going. All right. So where do you want a tree?
Right here.
Right there, coming right up? How high up you want it?
Well,
we need some more white right here. You don't want to come past the mountains? Yeah? Go past the mountains, go like this. Wow, this brush is going bye-bye quick. Yeah, hey, that go right out this one. Yeah, I want more brown. We gotta put another one over here. That's plenty. We gotta put another one over here. Point to where you want it. No. Another tree right here. Where do you want it? No, spray, just point. Okay, we're gonna make this one shorter, right? Yeah. Okay, so now we got our trees. Now what type of tree you want? You want like a Christmas looking tree or?
Christmas
looking. I knew you'd pick a Christmas looking tree.
I want a Halloween tree.
Halloween tree. Now we got to spray it. Let's
spray it red.
First I got to run the.
Ready?
See, you're making the bark. Red and green trees. That's different.
You get a little more orange and get the little dried pine needles on it.
Yeah. Needles!
Okay. That's green. Yeah, this is green.
Okay.
That's blue. This is green. You want red?
Yeah.
Red's here. And red is... Oh, red's here. There's a red. Okay, I'm gonna make some branches, okay? Okay, there's plenty. I'm gonna make some branches first in black, okay? Black and brown.
Color.
See the branches?
You're going to use that?
Yeah, I will once we do, when we put the leaves and everything on, okay?
It's not leaves
going time.
It's
not
leaves.
Oh, leaves. Yeah, got it. Well, get some leaves. We'll make some leaves here.
Yeah, with brown leaves, or green leaves, or red leaves. Wait, red leaves!
Okay, I'm gonna do the Christmas tree real quick for you. Hopefully. Here we go. Ready? Spray some more of that green right there. Probably red. Oh, that green. There you go. A little more. There you go. Okay. Oops. There you go.
Now let's make a handprint.
Handstand? Is that the way you want to sign it?
No.
No. Guess what? We're going to need a lighter green. Now, there was a lighter green in here somewhere. How about here?
Yeah.
All right. So now we need to make up another piece of this.
Fine.
Now, I want you to take and dip that in there and go across. See where all this is?
Mm-hmm.
Go right on top of it. Not everywhere, just in a few places. Dip it in and then just tap it. All right. Tap it some more, now some more. Beautiful. Keep going with it.
Any more?
Yeah. Put your arm up.
Yeah, we do more.
I'm going to turn it around here. Okay, add some more. Try not to slide it, just tap. There's a branch there. All right, think you're done? All right, I'm going to add a little more. Next step. That was when I made the branches. So we're going to add this here. Okay, so now we'll just scratch in a few bushes. Turn this right around.
I didn't do it right.
Why not? That's perfectly fine.
That's
all done. Okay, so now we're going to scratch in some bushes and branches. Sweet. Okay, I'm going to show you how to, we're going to scratch this in. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Let me show you how to scratch in a bush or two. Grant? Huh?
My eye hurts.
Your eye hurts? Are you being dramatic right now?
No.
Steve, you want to scratch in some?
No.
No?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Do you want to scratch in some?
Mm-hmm.
No? Are we done?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you want to sign it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm going to scratch in us.
What are you doing, man?
You're going to do your name. I got a pencil right here for you. Okay. Are you going to sign it?
You can do his initials.
You can do your initials.
Well, I know it's CT.
That's your initials.
CXT.
CXT.
Camden Xavier to Sony.
Right in that. CT. XT. There you go. And that's Camden's picture. You did that, Cam. Most of it. You say hi?
Hi.
Say, I'm Cam.
I'm Cam.
And you're my apprentice, right? You're my apprentice?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, did you say bye to everybody?
Bye.
And wave. And you get bored quick. Bye.